As the alien fog continued to roll in, I continued my search till I arrived at Linen and Supply Closet number 107. I just had to look. It was just as I had suspected. Glow rats. I had heard of them before. The chair sentry had me trapped. There was only one thing to do, send my trusty robot out to decoy the chair away. With the chair on its way, I made my escape out the room and back into the cubicle area, trying to dodge the nefarious glow rats as they traced my scent. It was then I remembered the secret darkened laboratory next to Linen Supply Closet Room 107. I had to investigate. It was there in the back of this room that I found a doorway and a bright light coming from beneath this doorway. What was behind it, I didn't know. But once again, I had to look.